Charlie, desert flight, take one mark.
Venga.
Thank you.
Jobs correctly, even our own friends are gonna have a hard time telling us apart. All right, folks, I'd like to talk over change, please.
Hey, Andy, you know what the biggest difference is between you and Harrison Ford?
What's that?
$200 million.
No, well, that is a lot of money. I love this energy, but let's save it for the scene. Now, Rachel, this mainly concerns you.
Okay.
When the soldier on the hill tries to fire down at Indy, you panic, hit the controls, start going in circles like we rehearsed.
Okay.
Here's where the change comes in. After the first revolution, you're going to fall into the machine gun, accidentally firing those rounds up into the air, okay?
Perfect.
All right, questions?
None.
A lot of action in this last scene, you guys, so get your marks. Be safe. Mindo, call it. Places, please.
Places.
Folks, this last scene is a culmination of all the effects that you've seen so far. What you're about to watch would not be possible without the entire cast and the crew working together as a team to create what we like to call the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. Right, team? All right. All right, Mindo, take some.
All right, final place is Kyle. You're set on the hill. Then you, Jordan.
Spencer!
Spencer?
Folks, give it up for two of my best fun performers, Rachel and Spencer. Yeah.
Scene 124, Apple Chiron encounter. Take one mark.
Linda, come on. And cut. All right, we are having a mechanical issue, folks. We're gonna go to standby, please.